American Samoa, 5 yards. The ball goes back close to their own 15-yard line. The 45-yard line of American Samoa. Australia is going back to punt. Anticipating this punt is American Samoa. Well, they're going to put it on the far end of Australia. Yeah, they allow the down for the edge, down for the edge. He takes it out. Looking for some running room. There is a flag on the play. Good defensive gain of about 3 yards. Second and 7. American Samoa quarterback. Good defensive play right up the middle. From the Barnes Warriors Club. So we have another total day. American Samoa. You got to take in out of Ben Lentford. Vassal Marist. Give away at this full. Third and 10. That brings up fourth down, American Samoa. Looks like a defensive struggle, both sides of the ball. But it's a good defensive effort on Australia's part.
Go Australia!
Lala Apple brings Samoa. Going back to anticipate this punt for Australia is number 28. Like Matthew is allowing it to go all the way inside the 40-yard line, close to the 37. And Australia will take it first and 10. Barreiro Taloma, WAE, Sala. Barreiro Poilila, Ile Nasso Solomon, Taloma, let's go. And my Moina, Tato Toy, Taloma, Fetoria, on the Samo Bowl, on the Nate Tausa. Okay. Samoa, Felice Taniello. But there's a flag. It looks like the infraction is against American Samoa.
A legal block on the back. Five out. First out, American Samoa.
Now, we're going to go back to the Republic of Panama, the Taylor Police, Policia, Sabataina. American Samoa, the Polo. Down from American Samoa. Contamos a vista de aquí a lo que se ha llegado. Man, no hay alentado, yo fiato. Number 90, initial contact for Australia, Daniel Pearson. There's a flag on the play.
Go, Daniel! Go, Blue!
Go, Pearson!
Yeah.
Samoa, kiki atu leatalia, Dion Ott, Bowen Aifa, Pompon Brick Samoa. Ladies and gentlemen, we're sealing the first quarter of play. American Samoa registers 7 points on the board. American Samoa 7, Australia will receive the kickoff. Parei então foi a tua final. Bom relato ainda na efetua, leva na fique fora o Austrália. Australia, back to receive this kickoff. New Tompkins of Australia and also Matthew Pitt kicking off is Dion Hawk. Ready for a pitch it up?
Let's go!
Tabitha! Damn, Mia! wavering Samoa tau ki opi polola le uto se mai tono le lima spuria tra atlanta e fa ono ole tu America Samoa tui pui mai Australia Australia defense third and long Tavita Nabia pitches out to number 10. He's still running. There is a flag on the play. First down, American Samoa. 35-yard line, 40-yard line. Tavita. Nabia. Fumble. We will wait for the official's call. Fumble on the play. We still have programs being sold of this Samoa Bowl 7. It's sold on the other side of the field if you want one for memorabilia and for your archives. Nehemia, second and close to 14. I bring Samoa now to Natu, maybe to Kalamani. Looks like he gained back 4 yards, third and 10. Don't forget to be on our next Samoa Pui Pui Mai Australia. American Samoa still has the football. Australia playing some hard-nosed defense. Tavita Nehemia, American Samoa looking at 3rd and 10. Australia on defense. Tavita looking for somebody. Tavita!
Buccaneers Club.
Go, Ryan.
Also assisting on the play, David Berkovich from Perth Broncos Club. Loss of close to 8 yards. The ball is on the 15-yard line. Come for the little day. American Samoa. Tavika. A beautiful pass to number 81, Lawrence to your team, Danielson. Touchdown, American Samoa. Mandaya the Tongi and no, Bahia Mika. Looks like American Samoa will be kicking for the extra point. Dion Ott. Dion splits the upright. American Samoa, he's quickly in, comes out to number 24, he reverses the field, he was hit there by number 7, Larry Joe Utai. There's a timeout, we have an injured player on the field.
Because the NCAA is very taunting.
As the EMS attend to our injured player,
stop the time.
The quarterback now is Nathan Holt. Nathan was hit just as he was about to release the football. And his forward motion, incomplete pass. Good defensive effort by American Samoa as Australia is looking at 2nd and 10. My name is Tom Fay Maya Australia. My lost you for the Puy Puy Ambrick Samoa.
Go, Australia!
My name is Susulu Maya Villar, you know, you found the Maya, let's know, but if I'm not Maro. 2nd and 10.
Australia!
Nathan Holman. Nathan. Ball was intended there for number 47. Good defensive effort by American Samoa.
Come on, okay.
That is number 8, Talofa Fight Ball. Ball was intended for number 47. That is Stephen Palmer from the Bondi Storm Club.
It's okay, we have
Australia looking at 3rd and 10. Sabre Mbembe Kulumba. Australia, 3rd and 7, 3rd and 10. Australia. He caught it.
Oh, come on.
There is a flag on the field.
Hello, excuse me.
We'll wait for the official's call. A good effort there by Australia.
Yeah,
now
defensive holding. I'm defense. 38 decline. First down, Australia.
Yeah, now Bobo Pringham and Australia. Ball is Sala, or in Samoa, Falea Main, Australia, but now Australia Polo.
Come on, boys!
Nathan Hoffman. Was hit there. Hey, good. Officials time. Second and long. Orpolo will talk to my name, the first Muriata, Australia. Nathan Harmon, still quarterback for Australia.
Australia!
Australia!
Nathan! Number 86 of Australia, but there's a flag on the play. That was Jeremy Golden.
Going to play the hold by the
decline, third down. The holding against Australia is declined. So it's third down and long. On the top of the day, Australia. Nathan Hoffman, still quarterback. There's a flag on the play.
Sideline warning on American Samoa.
Sideline warning against American Samoa.
Australia!
Nathan!
Yeah.
83 still running. A good reception. Number 83. Close to a fourth down.
Time out, Australia.
Australia takes a timeout, and the ball is in American Samoa territory. We'll be right back after station identification. Like to remind the public, we still have programs. If you buy your program, we have another opportunity for a free ticket from Hawaiian Air to Hawaii and come back. We also are selling t-shirts on the other side of the field. Para unirse al programa Sfrutala, o le tupe a nuestro son y tatu samobo, a o le apóvalo a ganoa, de Hawaii, so free ticket into Hawaii via Hawaiian Airlines. Fourth down, Australia. Looks like they will be punting. Lea wala atua ya lea telling by Australia. He shanks it, and it looks like American Samoa is picking it up. He's going backwards, and he is caught. He decided he was going the wrong way. Para él está un payaso enfadado para abrir Samoa. Y allá lo vamos a ver la tuvo mano. Another opportunity for American Samoa. Australia on defense. American Samoa. He weaving and weaving his way all the way down to the 30 inside for Via Via Bunuma. Now the Bumulu Atulama Yomastono. Australia on defense. The ball is on the 30-yard line of Australia. American Samoa has the football. Leopard, the quarterback. Ben Langford on that option left. Keeps it. It goes all the way inside the 20-yard line, close to the 60. Pick up of another first down. Ben Langford. Correction there, that's Via Via Manuma. Via Via all the way down inside the five. Hello, somebody feed him what to play, I'm bring some more time. You'll be my house Italia. The middle to Risaki Mapu. Touchdown, American Samoa.
Let's go, Australia!
Go, Australia!
Looks like American Samoa will be kicking for their extra point. Dion Ott. Don't forget to make some of us like to Ifa Popo. They are out to an Italy, they are Dion Ott. Lele, the score now. Dion, squip it. Australia picks it up. He's still running. Our host of blue jerseys. Finally, bring him down. Receiving that kickoff was number 32 of Australia. That's Luke Hakoba from the Port Adelaide Spartans Club. Australia has the football. They will start first and 10 at their own 38-yard line. That'll be why they go up. For the goodbye, number 52 now. Nathan Holman is the quarterback. Nathan. That was Mark Shilbridge, the intended receiver. He's from the West Sydney Pirates Club. Incomplete pass. Second and 10. Tafero Luaus Dalia, Hilaro Tetein Altaba Nathan Harmon. Taofio Fietfoy Amrika Samo, Hilaro Tetein Altaba Faymo. Nathan. There was nowhere to run. There was a host of blue jerseys in the backfield. For number 32 was the running back there, and Luke Hakoba had nowhere to run. There's a loss of close to 8 yards. It's going to be third and long. Polo Lototo Manito, Sumeru Loyata. Taboyboy Meguma Australia, they still have the football. Third and long. Ball is on their own 32-yard line. Nathan Harmon.
Go Australia!
Go Australia!
Ball went over the intended receiver's head, Mark Shilbridge. Australia is looking at fourth down.
Let's go Australia!
Go Australia!
Australia, Australia, Turkiki after the polo. They will be punting to American Samoa. American Samoa has two of their speedsters back there, led by number 21, Missy Fati Leama. That one is a number 41 for American Samoa, Felice Taniello. Felice is brought down by number 51 of Australia. Good tackle. That is Jacob Meehan of the Bay City Buccaneers Club. But American Samoa receives the football. They will take it first and 10. The ball is on the 33-yard line of American Samoa. Amatamayena Tumfengamomoa Bridge Samoa. Tavita Nemia. They keep pushing forward. Australia still on defense. The ball is inside Australia's territory. Tavita. He gives it up the middle, but number 95 was there. Dylan Cleary of the West Sydney Trojans made the tackle. A gain of about a yard. Second and 9 on the 45-yard line of Australia. Fayasina Bagel to my polo tua, Telfa Jamala for the Atali, and not to a polo for your big Samuel Polo. Tavita then be the quarterback for American Samoa. Third down. Tavita. Italia, 95, made the fumble recovery. That is Dylan Cleary, West Sydney Trojans Club. Yeah, we're going to play down with Samoa. Oh, we're going to have another Australia. Australia gets another opportunity. Ball is on their own 45. Nathan brings his team up to the line of scrimmage. Nathan, 47 was met just as he crossed the line of scrimmage. Stephen Palmer from the Bondi Storm Club. Gained about a couple of yards. Two, the ball is on their own 47-yard line. Pass for 50 yards of Yala Tokyo Report today. Sabadabari Mailumba. Tabo Nathan Hartman.
Australia!
Let's go, Andy!
Nathan gives it once again to number 47 right up the middle. Almost, but a host of blue jerseys were there. Larry Joe Mutai. Third and 5. Ball is square on the 50-yard line. Nathan Harmon and Australia looking at third and 5. Don't play by the Australian. Lala Mayumba. Top of your 40, Amrit Samoa. Was intended for number 12. Katampai Tongyatu Lumas Rumalilua, on top of Vincent Schaefer, Croydon Rangers Club. Pitaya in delay, incomplete pass. Ball is on a 50-yard line. Looks like Australia will be punting. Lea Wasabi Mariaki to on top of Felice Tanielu. Yama Lumero Balu, Balus Fortasi, Rick Samoa, anticipating this punt. Lawrence Toyoti Danielson. The ball goes up on the 25-yard line of American Samoa, where they will take it first and 10. Lawrence Fortasi, Yama Lumero Samoa, my wife, Lato Lavanoine. Tabi Wadu, Toro Rick Samoa, Levoa. Jangan cari main forward masa berbalik main turun Australia.
Wow.
Oh, it's not on Australia.
It's on here. Sorry? It's on here. Well, that channel isn't on Australia. Well, if it's going to America, what channel
is it? No, it's not. They're just showing. They're switching over to Fox America to get the updates on their football.
Let's go, Monday!
Field goal.
The ruling on appeal The ball was bubbled, and it's no good, so the ball goes over to American Samoa. We have 2.2 seconds left in the first half.
Time for you to be a little bit of a break, Samoa, so that the wife of Popo. Tavita Nebbia,
quarterback, Samoa High School. Gives it up, right up the middle.
I'm sorry.
To number six, Terrence Sartelli. Third, and the wrong six, Tavita.
Go Australia!
Right up the middle. Almost a 20-yard run. A smash right on the right side.
My man as well.
Yeah, we don't have that.
Samoa player to get the league, Dion Mark. So is the high foul football. I'm Rick Samoa. Alpha Molimolio, Tato Taloma.
Let me say this from you.
Sorry?
Let me see you as soon as she's off the hospital.
Dion!
No,
it's good! The score now.
We have a well-established
American Samoa 35.
System of sending our kids out to
college. Australia 6.
A lot of coaches.
They will be anticipating
coaches.
The kickoff.
Australia!
Beautiful day here in paradise.
Australia!
Para el caso vaso, le lo conociese. Tapi berbeda mas kalau wah ia cenderung tapi berbeda amalan sahabat ia tayar kalau waktu mulia pihak melayu tak pun ada boleh tuai calon apa itu dia boleh ni tu sama fau boleh sama fau tahu fengal fengal malo mal malo ambil itu sama Australia little quick kick here ball is high.
There it is.
American Samoa recovered. Football is live on the kickoff. Ile tulafono ba ale kaloma na FIFA America on the kickoff. Asiye tulafono school yaka. It's a live ball. Lona wima ale poro tau foul. Mo would have an American Samoa. American Samoa recovered that kickoff. And they have another opportunity, led by number 10, Ben Lansford, the quarterback, for Samoa Marist. Lansford.
Screen, screen, screen.
Lansford. There is a late flag. We'll wait for the official's call. But it looks like went out of bounds, inside, close to the 5-yard line. We'll wait for the head official, Bosia Chalataya.
Australia!
Let's go, Australia! Barcelona,
Rick Samoa, 28-42. Low
sense
of gravity. Yeah, that's it. Let's go, Australia! Let's go, Australia! 19-yard line, Lampert. Quarterback, American Samoa. Lampert. Lampert.
That's going away.
Ben Lampert. It looks like the ball is on the 4-inch line. We can see it from up here.
Down.
line.
7 years ago.
Touchdown.
Australia beat American Samoa 31-0 in soccer.
Better than
yeah. Archie Thompson scored.
Representing American Samoa from Tassau Parish High School. American Samoa will go for the point after. So looks like Dion Hawk will be kicking.
Go Dion!
That's sort of taking the cross to the
it's good!
The point after is good!
Go Australia! Go Australia!
They're still firing us in
ladies and gentlemen, the score now.
It's playing in Melbourne. Melbourne victory.
Okay. American Samoa 42. Australia 6.
It probably goes. It might go to South Africa with it too. After the World Cup.
Now on the horseshoe rule, after the ball is kicked and received by the receiving team,
oh.
The time will stop. Will never stop except for timeout.
Oh come on!
What? No.
It's a mercy rule.
We have a mercy rule.
Oh no.
Diana!
These kids came all this way.
Ball, it comes down. Australia.
They don't want that. They don't want the mercy rule.
Yeah.
There's a flag on the play.
Oh no, not come all this way, not finish the game.
Oh, I just want to stop
it. Hit ball
they probably aren't going
in. Lima Yata.
Very few players.
And the time on the Pico Iluma, yeah, the time on Kiki in the Poro, so saw by Eloa, Matamata Ano. Dion. Scripts it. Goes out of bounds. Sur la fond de fond, il est à l'homme à l'Amérique, la copie. Il est venu à l'Ea, à l'homme à l'Ouma, et on l'a à l'Ophili. Mais à l'homme à l'Ouma, 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 à l'Ouma. Il est toi, ta fille, elle est à Tawati. Et à l'Ouma, t'as mis par un aïe, on l'est. Time out. Bah, on a le temps, il est à l'Ouma, à l'Ouma, à l'Ouma, à l'Ouma.
What's the run?
Was headed off to number 32, but he was brought down immediately by number 7, Larry Joe Tai. And number 55, that is Sunny Tor. A loss of almost 4 yards. Ball is back to the 32-yard line. Australia has the football. He was wide open. Ball was a little bit over his head. Ball was intended for Aaron Turner. Aaron Turner is from the Port Adelaide Spartans Club. Australia is looking at third and long. They need to get to the 45-yard line for a first down. American Samoa defense. Beautiful day in American Samoa. Number 10, the quarterback. Quarterback from Western Crusaders Club. Incomplete pass. Looks like Australia will be punting. American Samoa. Heading back to receive this punt. Punting for Australia is number 80.
He sort of plays around the edges, you know.
That's Jesse Fortune. Jesse. hit inside the 45-yard line. It goes out of bounds, close to the 43. American Samoa will take over. We still have 6 minutes running. Third quarter. Samoa went to throw that one right side ball. Australia on defense. It looks like Pa'ia Mika is the quarterback for American Samoa. Hands it off to number 81, the speedster.
Son's put himself up.
Lawrence Triyoti Danielson.
It's had a few inquiries from some colleges. So.
It looks like they're inside the Australian territory. On the ball, the top of the line, Lava, Ilibas, Purvito Yata, Australia, Lane, Escoa, Tuya, Yambrick, Samoa. The boy, Tuan Kapo, Bika. For Naza, Tony Yatu. Ball boy Avalavatai. Incomplete pass. 30 inches.
Well, you might want to work through American Samoa.
Australia on defense. 30 inches inside the 50-yard line on the Australia side.
That's what this game does. It starts setting up relationships, you know,
let's have this time time without so open.
Host of white jerseys from Australia. Trying to strip the ball from Terrence Sartelli. Number 11, Pager Forster made the tackle. First down, American Samoa at the 42-yard line of Australia. Fumble! Looks like no Fahia recovered his own fumble. Second and 10. Oloyamri Samo Pianpolo. Tanta get Florima. Australia, still on defense. Australia. Right up the middle. He is still running. Risati Mapu.
Go, Australia!
Right up the middle, he almost took it all the way, but a good defensive effort by Australia.
Go, Australia!
Let's go, defense!
Australia!
He's just got to call the local games as well.
Levanta a mão e vai tua. No Bahia. It is intercepted.
Intercepted.
We'll have to wait for the official's call, but it was intercepted by Australia.
First down, Australia
on the 20-yard line. Marcelina takes the sideboard. Pitcher, they were more than Australia. Australia intercepted by number 49 of Australia. Good play by Australia. They get the football. Ball was intended there for number 80, Jesse Morton. Final down play by Lucas Ellison is the quarterback. Incomplete pass, second and 10. Australia, ball is on their own 20-yard line. Down play by Elstadia, quickly after a break, Samoa. Down play by Yuma, quarterback Lucas Ellison. Ready? Defensive back interference, 15 yards from the line of scrimmage, our leg for a
touch.
Let's go, Z! Go, Australia!
Pasalaina, Brit Samoa, Portugal, Wombo, Wales, Yamanoa, or Australia. Lala, my number one. Let's tell you about the Yala, Australia. Lucas Ellison.
So I just put the throw the flag down and then they analyze it after the phone.
Looks like the infraction.
It's in the quarter anyway, isn't it?
The ball is on the 45-yard line of American Samoa. Australia has the football. Last quarter of play.
Let's go, Australia!
Lucas Elliston brings his team up the line of scrimmage. Lucas!
Oh, holy!
Boom!
Lucas! Just as he received release, he was hit immediately.
There's a lot of federal U.S. money.
the...
Let's go, Australia!
Let's go, Australia!
Even with just the federal money.
It was pressured there by number 50, Justin Taibatuya. Incomplete pass. Official's time.
There are about 20,000 subscribers.
Ball is on the 45-yard line of American Samoa. Australia has the football. Number 10, Lucas Elliston from the Western Crusaders Club. Lucas! Intercepted! We also have the coaches from Australia helping out. These games are for our youngsters. Holiday from the boy, I'm from Malo, Tuila Puroa, Moata Tufanao, Moata Yao. Now, I have to tour our Australia. I have for the day our bring Samoa. We boy lava, what I do for now. I want any fine stasi. Yeah, Taloma, I fire see the Mamaswa. Yeah, I want to write my room and that was three, but Patrick had to do. I love a tight and white. Yeah, I love Taloma.
We had
7 officials on the field. I think they
gave
the football game.
Well, it's
wondering what
really was. Yeah, Ole, Tato Batali, Ole Batali.
He's carrying a lot.
Yeah, Jeffrey Tautu. Yeah, Alo, Ta Alo. Kai Fatosama.
Bring the return. We have Nico Block on the back. Five of the returning team. Dan Young from the start of the foul. First down, American Samoa.
Yeah, the name of Fasalaina America Samoa. Intercept Tato. I do Fasala Tato, but Moroka is two. Or Moroka is Papa Tua to low. And Fasaina is a pretty America. First down, American Samoa. Tabitha. Tabitha. Once again. Lawrence Danielson. American Samoa. Tackle was made there by number 34, Hugh Tompkins, Sydney Uni Club. Moment is here, no more. American Samoa, number 18, Tavita Nebia. Samoa High School.
Oh, fumble! It's the fifth fumble of the day.
Yelling out of Lambe on Toyota to appoint in Mia. All of Sota England now to my polo, my center, I yet to the quarterback. Or now Lava Yainai Nafi Nafi Laiki Naya to over the other one with second and ten. Tabitha. Tabitha. Was bubbled, a good effort. There's a flag on the play. We will wait for the official's call.
Oh,
I'm out here. You're not one. Otosisilatu from Amramaha, Alcatella for lead. Vanusia Talataina, hold it. Let me be America Sal, the Tao Fiofi. The Pera Lona Lua, Tele Yata Risa Mogulusi. Second and long, the ball is back in the 33 yard line. Tavita Nebia, Olota Itaia Pera Lama Risa Mogul. Tavita, Sautua, Mai Zaisi. Yeah, ole Upu Masani Talong of America Game of Inches. Moi Ava Lamatai. The Tai Fai Lamas in Ramal and Titi. Yeah, I'll tell you a lot of total day. I bring some out third and long for American Samoa. Good defense at Australia.
Let's go, Australia! Australia!
Gives it up to the middle. That is Risachi Mako. Minimal gain. Good defense by Australia. Fourth down, American Samoa. Fourth down.
Let's go,
Australia!
Looks like they will go for a field goal. Dion Ott against the wind.
Against the wind?
Dion's effort is no good. It goes to the left side. Strong winds coming against them. Australia holds, and they will take a first and 10. Good defensive effort by the boys from down under. Hefty top to our mates from down under. Quarterback, number 9, scrambling across, finally brought down by American Samoa, close to the line of scrimmage. Behind the down fight by Aliatalina, G. Prio, down fight by Belama, Australia. Australia still playing hard-nosed football. Second and 10. Tau Fiofia Toya Marine Samoa. Tau Fiofia Toya Marine Samoa. Gene Prill.
Go Australia!
Tau Fiofia Toya Marine Samoa. Prill.
There you go.
No one there, so he came close. A good defensive play by number 42. And that's Paina Moya. Marayo tamay mai ale tamo G Prill. Pejayo lewa atlat may nebore la to lava duas por na lima yata. Fimo yata lima. Third and 5. G.
Let's go Australia!
Australia. Third and 5. Ball was intended for number 28. That was Matthew Pitt from the Croydon Rangers Club. No good. Incomplete pass. Fourth down. 4 minutes and 45 seconds.
Go, Manu! Go, Australia!
Go, Manu!
Australia, funny. Inside the 45-yard line of American Samoa, well, they will take a first and 10. Polo will talk to me in Fasikum and Fayata, American Samoa. We'd like to also make an announcement at this point in time to all of the teams and players and coaches from our 50th state of Hawaii, the football players and the volleyball, to please come near the field. We will get into the ceremonies, award ceremonies, immediately. Paftai. Aloha. Papinavoy Katoli, I'm Rick Samoa. American Samoa, first to 10. Left side. Good piece of running by number 12. Lafa Ellie Collins. Second and a half a yard. American Samoa. Right up the middle.
Oh, look out. Look out.
Good piece of running. That's Terrence Collins picking up a first down for American Samoa. Terrence Satele, correction. First down, American Samoa. Quarterback, Ben Blackford. Right up the middle. He's still running. He's still running. Number 94. First down, American Samoa, inside the 15-yard line. Ben Langford, the quarterback. Australia on defense. Right up the middle again. Tamu bora tulava via via ili tuta umtau manuatu ilava manuatu ilava masikoa ilo amaua haifa popo amrit sabo. Like to call on the teams again as American Samoa prepares for the point after. Dion Ott. Ladies and gentlemen, the score now, with a minute left in this football game, American Samoa 49, Australia 6.
Go Australia!
We are under a minute. I'd like to call all of our football players from Hawaii, and the volleyball players also from Hawaii, including American Samoa, to be near our grandstand right out immediately after the football game, the awards ceremony, closing remarks, and handshake of aloha. Sawia to Tatu Watali Dion Ott. Sawia, my boy, Australia. Dion. Ball is bounced off of an Australia player. That's number 66. That is Jesse Beck from the Browns Plains Bears Club. Yeah, now that was Ami, my boy, Australia. Balawatuma, the Autalo, by Hawaii.
Timeout,
Australia. Timeout, Australia. Australia. Coaches from Hawaii, volleyball and football, also American Samoa, volleyball and football, please come here to the grandstand.
For a forward pass, we have release of substitutions by the defense, 5 yards, we play first down.
2 minutes, too many men on the field. Yeah, I will pass on to Samoa, Felix Yabanoa. Australia. Australia gets another opportunity.
Let's go, Z!
First down and 10 to go. The ball is on their own 38-yard line. Australia is still playing hard.
Let's
football
go,
today.
Go, Australia!
Title fans, we are in Amrit Samoa. We play. Australia 6, what a good hard-fought football game. We'd like to ask also the coaches and the football team from Australia to please come in front of our grandstand. Many grandstand here for our closing ceremonies and our awards ceremony as we bring the Samoa Bowl festivities to an end. For 2010. My love, I'm telling you, Joe. There is a baby on the side of the road. We are just telling you to bring up my love. Oh, there are my children now. There's a new stuff up here. I love the new one. There is my album. There's a new album. Me and I'm going to have one. Thank you for a good game. As our young men are shaking each other's hands, which is the spirit and the main purpose of these games. Sportsmanship is the key. Thank you, Australia. Papitele, Australia. Malo, Papitele. Good on you. As we view a beautiful scene, both teams shaking hands, wishing each other a good future. Maria, they might want to attend you that know. They try to play number all. But you let know it goes in a silatu for the Alonso. Thank you, Australia. Thank you. Thank you, Australia. Maro. That's that.
Go, coach.
It's your first time. We sure appreciate your attendance this year. Thank you, Australia. As they continue to shake hands and thank each other, players, Thank you, Australia, for a hard-fought football game. Soon as you complete the...
It's pretty hard out there, mate.
And the thank you, please.
What's something to say to your dad?
Find yourself a place right up there on the grass.
Made one catch.
And be seated with your coaches.
What a catch, Vinny.
It was a good catch.
That you attend also for the team from Hawaii. Hawaii, could you come on the far end here also, please? This side by Australia. Hawaii, please. On this side, West End. By Holy Moly.
So if I stand out here, mate?
Yeah. We have Coach Levi, Jimmy Higgins, and the whole coaching staff and Hawaii.
Alex.
On the far end, win. Thank you, Jim. And our team from the 50th state of Hawaii, right next to our team from the land down under, Australia. Maloba Knight.
Ash, do you want to take some pictures with Dan's camera?
Okay.
We'll just push that on.
Okay.
Hey, Coach.
No.
Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, for following that to which go, we bring this Samoa Bowl activities to a closure as a custom of this land of ours. We bring it also to a closure with closing remarks from the Honorable Governor of the Territory of American Samoa.
Any words?
The Honorable
Coach.
What's that?
Tumiola Tulapono.
Oh, sorry?
Any words of wisdom?
I thought our boys played really, really hard today, played really, really well. Defensively, can't ask much more. Defense got three turnovers, special teams got a touchdown. Hey, I'm happy with the way my guys played. Offense struggled today as they usually are. Hopefully, next time we come out, we'll have a bit more of a balance on both sides of the football and make it a bit of a closer score next time out.
I stand here to congratulate all of you young people for greatest and finest exhibition of heart, spirit, and sportsmanship. I can't say enough to tell you how much we appreciate the fact that Australia has come all this way to help us celebrate Samoa Bowl number 7. I can only say this, that through the years we will be working on having more international matches in the future. If it's any consolation for us here in American Samoa, I practically did not sleep last night as I think back a few years and remember waiting for news to come out of Australia, and we finally got the news, our soccer team got beat 53-0.
31.
Well, I'm sorry, but today's a little bit of a reprieve for us.
to bring you here today. And I want to thank all the Samoan boys for you, all of you, for the finest game that we witnessed. The only thing that worries me is that Coach Levi and Coach Higgins are both getting to watch our team of next year, giving them a little bit of an advantage. Are they down there? So we're going to have to do a lot of rethinking and retraining for next year. So again, congratulations to all. And when you, Australia, when you, Hawaii, return to your homes and to your families, we wish you all the best, safe travels home, and Godspeed. Looking forward to Samoa Bowl number 8 next year. Thank you again for joining us here this year. And I would ask this audience here to give all of you a round of applause that you deserve for wonderful Samoa Bowl number 7. I also want to thank all the coaching staff, head coach Levi and coaching staff of Hawaii, head coach Peter Charles and the coaching family from Australia, head coach Pepina Lovao and all the coaches of the high school in American Samoa. I can assure you we could not stop Claire just singing up here. So she's very proud of your accomplishments from the Department of Education, as well as all the parents and the people of American Samoa, have Hawaii for you this year. Coaches, you are the holders of the future of these young people. And what you do and what you teach and what you expound to these young people frame their future and their lives as they go forward. So we thank you all for what you've done. Thank you especially to the officials. I know you have a very daunting job, and you've probably been expressed a few names over the last 2 days, but you still continue to come back to do this for us. And we thank you for accepting the challenge and for doing it for all these young people. I also would like to thank all the sponsors specifically, for without them and without our committees from American Samoa and Hawaii, we could not do this event every year. So congratulations to all of you, with all our thanks and Whakatai Tere for your support and for our community, for coming out in these holidays to cheer on these young people and for the fantastic job that they've done. Thank you to the Lieutenant Governor, Mr. Salina, to Bishop Salavea, and to all the representatives and senators from the Fono, as well as all the directors from the Governor's Cabinet, and for First Lady and our family, all here today. Celebrate Samoa Bowl 7 and its conclusion. Pakutai, Pakutai, Pakutai. I would like to now ask our people to rise with me and say thank you in a song that we know so well every year. If you will, please join me for Pakutai. And so we can get on
our show. Oh.
The award ceremony will now take place. What an honor to tell you that you know who they say who went to Vasili. I want to know your title for Ainoma. But if I don't have no more, I want to ile suma ile kopo ya salabea. But the stasi malefioma il covacili. Offensive player of the volleyball game.